couple of simulators, and this was like very responsive, especially the hydraulics and stuff, the motion and stuff was really, really on point.
Make you feel like you're really driving, it feels real.
It adds so much to the experience. It's just really, really cool.
It was pretty awesome.